Hello guys, and welcome to the live stream, or the VOD if you're watching that, we're about to play some Trackmania Nations Forever day 4. Sorry, excuse me. Trackmania Nations Forever, the TMT maps. We're playing for, wait, let me see if it works, because I don't think it is at the moment. Game capture properties. Now it should work. Let me check. And it does. Okay, nice. Let's just join the Acer server and we'll see what maps they're playing. Hopefully the sound is okay. If not, then say so. But yeah, we're just gonna do some another training session, like we did yesterday and the day before, and the day before that, and the day before that. Close to the wall there. Let's see if we can do some decent times. What if we start like that? Memorized the track a little bit, forgot it a little bit to be honest. Oh no, I remember. With the jump at the end. Duh. Still gotta see how we do that turn. Yeah, I prefer not to play with lights on. Yeah, I guess this screen is a bit dark then, or something. It's kind of odd, actually, because one sec, let me see if I can change things. Isn't it lagging as well, actually? My screen is lagging a bit. Well, maybe it's not. Okay. Let me see. That should do it, I guess. Something like that. Maybe it's a bit too bright now, but fuck it. I don't know. It's kind of weird that it's so dark when I'm playing in-game, as the roads and stuff are quite light. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm pretty far behind. No, I'm not. Never mind. Yo, Marcel, what's up? I don't know why. I'm so dark on the stream. Because when I preview it offline, it seems better. But I don't know why. That's better. Karin with a nice time. Okay, okay. It's Guardian. No, never mind. Christ. It's full of frosts. He doesn't go as wide as I go there. But okay. If that's it, then I should be capable of doing the same. Okay, nice. Good that the quality is better. Hey, snake boy. Not much, actually. Just checking this map out a bit again. But I'm not really that fast yet on this one. Oh, too slow. I don't get the start, actually, to be honest. To be very, very honest. Now I'm too slow as well, I guess. Yeah, what the fuck? I should just go for more speed everywhere. Oh, nice time by him. He did 0.11. Like, what do you mean? Like, when I say he goes too fast or something? Or like, Fuck. Fuck. Let's finish some rounds, because otherwise I'm just crushing for no longer. That was a good turn, actually. Bit too slow, so maybe take a wider line. Double drift. Jesus, this dude, this car. Apparently he had world record or something. Not this better. Okay, what the fuck? Decent time, but still I've got no idea where to get to other turns. I really have to just gain more speed in the turns. That's it about it, I guess. First I need to do a daddy. So slow. There you go. Next attempt. Fuck off. This starts, it really annoys me. Too slow. Way too slow, actually. I could do this one full speed, I guess. Yes, okay. Good white. What the fuck is that bomb? I'm pressing enter all the time, because that's the chat button in Trackmania 2 Stadium. So every time I want to chat, say something, I press the wrong button, as it's spacebar and Trackmania Nations forever. I don't know why they changed that. That's kind of odd, actually, to change something like that. Really wide, yeah. Double drift too slow. Plus 80. It's kind of frustrating, actually, to train with Karin and Frostbolt that know the maps. Oh, I know it too, but not as good. Yeah, but you know what it is? If I go wider, it doesn't really feel like I gain that much. If you know what I mean. Okay, like, that was really awful, but... I think it's better to get decent speed and a shorter line. Karin, actually, I think he did the same earlier. But I'm a bit confused now. What the fuck? Karin is in beast mode at the moment. God, fuck off with that kind of stuff. Okay, he goes wider, never mind what I said earlier. Now he wants to hit that Rammstein, that's obvious. Because I think he's doing that most of the time. Let's follow Nero. Thanks for watching the stream, by the way, guys. Even though we're not with that many today. What the fuck? These guys. Such a shit time. I don't get this shit. Fuck off. And this, I guess, this is an easy turn. Or at least it's supposed to be one. Every time when I spectate them, they make a mistake. That's annoying. Oh yeah, Karin might enter the knockout cup as well. I guess he is, if he's trading this, I think because it's eliminated already. Sure, what the fuck. I wanna play another map. No, Karin is not even playing. Fuck. Yeah, I'm going to another server after this lap. Oh my god. Always when I want to leave a server, I press escape and then it goes to the next round so I can't press escape. It's always so shit. Let's search for TMT server. Oh no. City Blue, that's another map, right? Let's just join this one, fuck it. Hey, how real? How real? What's up, man? Yeah, I'm not gonna alt F4. Haven't played this one yesterday, but it's not the hardest map except for the start, I guess. Really safe first round, pretty slow actually. Yeah, I'll definitely play in the Keio Cup. I'll be at home, so there's no reason not to. Going too wide here at the start. Bit quicker than my last lap. .88. Nice fight with the Uduki. Oh. Better than before, still way too wide. But I can do this one at full speed because I drifted a little bit longer. This one taking more speed. This one I released gas, shitty mistake, got some sort of weird bug there. This one I can do full speed, nah, but lost many speeds. I think it'll be a bit slower than my last lap. I had to release gas at the last turn as well. Oh, it's a bit quicker. Yoruki was a bit faster. No, I should get the hang of that start again. Again, a too wide start. Ah, I could have done that full speed, but I went in too early. Pretty silly mistake, but it happens often also in matches. This was a decent start. Again too wide, had to release gas even, but maintain most of my speed. Could have done this full speed, but I went off my gas one time. A bit unnecessary, then I went too close to the wall and hit the Rammstein. Which is really silly. Decent start. Better than actually last lap. Roll way too wide again. I don't understand that start, to be honest, to do it real fast. Ah, drifted too long, so I'm slow here. Perhaps I can do this one now full speed. I could. What the fuck is that? Okay, go. It's hard to get a perfect start in this one. Now this is a decent start. Not the best speed though. However, we made up for that. Can do this full speed. Just two small drifts. Full speed. Nice. A bit wider. Full speed. Nice. Drifted a bit too long though. Doesn't matter. This one also full speed. Nice. Good. Easy. Last turn. Double drift. Nice. 0.51. I think if you do 0.5s consistent, that's decent. Oh god. Let's finish it anyway. Oh. Is he cutting all the time? Why would you? Oh, I didn't know if I beat him in that turn or if he just went for another line. Probably another line, I guess. This was decent. A bit slow speed though. Oh, that was bad. Did multiple drifts here to maintain my speed. I think it'll be an even better time, but not sure. One drift? No. Yes, one drift. But I had to release gas. So I lost some time at the end. And what he did a different line and he got... Okay. Fuck me. Oh yeah, sorry. How real. Well, I'm not necessarily tired, I don't know. Well, I'm a bit, but not that much. Seriously, how do you come up with this kind of stuff? What the fuck? Huh? Who thinks of that? Like, oh, let's go there. Lol. He's doing it like it's really normal. Up to wife. It's actually insane as well how the same times are how we are getting more or less similar times. Oh. That was shit. Here. Lol. Yeah, totally the obvious way to go. Oh, I'm sorry lagging. I could check if I could lower the stuff a bit. I might have changed something. I can't remember for my F1 2013 YouTube video. Shall I check? Wait 1 second. Yeah. things, where it's... No, I guess it's the same, actually. It should be the same as yesterday. I don't know if you had problems yesterday, but... I'm sorry for that, then. It should not lag. I'm gonna follow Whisper. Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I'm dropping frames. Yes, wait, I'm dropping frames. Hmm. No, I think it's done, it's my problem, but I don't know how to fix that. Does someone have any clue about what to do against dropping frames? Wait, let me put this a bit bigger. So you can still enjoy. It says I'm dropping 0.04% frames, 24. That's a good line, actually. That's a release gas. Decent speed, actually. Oh, then I touched the fucking CP. Wow, I didn't know I was losing that many speed. Oh, you do key quest against them. This is a really good start, I think. It at least feels like it. Come on, two gifts. Nice. Bit too slow still, but okay. We'll take it. Two drifts, that's a bit too slow on this line. But I guess it'll be PB. If I'm not going to white, why did I do that? 48. Oh, it's not even a Daddy Mania record. I thought it would be. Release gas, actually. Whoa. That was not so great. High speed. Decent time, I guess. 0.60. Let me see what can I do? I'll Google it. You know what? I'll make sure that tomorrow I have zero dropping frames thingies. I don't know what the thing for that is. Yeah, too close to the wall. Fuck that. Settings. Enable CBR. What the hell is that? Hey, Ado Hole. What's up, Ado Hole? I don't know. Whoa, how did I not crash there? You tell me. Wow. The fuck. Really slow here. One drift, because I was really slow. Nice turn. Good speed. Lol. Really slow here though. I think Whisper crashed. Suddenly didn't hear engine sound anymore. Still 0.71 actually, what the fuck. Let me see. Enable CBR. Broadcast settings, general. Oh, I'm playing in a smaller screen now. That doesn't go well. CFR. Use CBR. Play. Wait, I'll cut.